Ghulam is asking about witr. He's from Kashmir and they pray witr 3 rak'ahs. So is this permissible? The answer is, the Prophet forbade us alayhi wasalam, from praying witr exactly as we pray Maghrib. So you can pray 3 rak'ahs witr, providing you do not sit on in the second rak'ah, so that you would not make it like Maghrib. You pray the first and stand up. You pray the second and you stand up, and you pray the third and you sit for tashahud. So this is the sunnah. Or you split them into two and offer salam and then pray one individual rak'ah. Also, this is the sunnah. Now, one would say, if I go to a masjid and the imam is praying witr exactly as Maghrib, what should I do? The answer is, go with the imam, pray with him, and do exactly as he does, while knowing that this is not the sunnah. Why? Because the imam is following a very respected and authentic school of thought, which is the school of thought of Abu Hanifa, may Allah have mercy on his soul. So this is his conviction. You follow him as his your imam. If it's wrong, then it's up to him. But this is his conviction. And by following it, you follow the sunnah.